600 divided by 20. 6 is less, therefore next. 60 is not less, therefore with 60. 20 multiplied by which number is nearest to 60, but not greater. 20 multiplied by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 60. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 60 minus 60, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay, 0. Therefore, 600 divided by 20 is 30.